Good morning, Braves. My name is Amanda, and you're watching SJB-TV. Thanks for joining us, Braves. Here's the latest on what's happening around your school today. Good news, Braves. Breakfast Club starts this Wednesday. That's tomorrow. All students are welcome to come to room 221 for a delicious and nutritious breakfast starting at 7 a.m. Any students wishing to volunteer to help with Breakfast Club throughout the year are also welcome to come to room 221 at 7 a.m. to speak with Mr. Morrison or Ms. Bariza. This is an announcement for all grade 9s. If you are interested in being a part of Student Council, we are now accepting applications for the grade 9 representative position. Applications are available at the main office. Completed application forms must be handed into the main office by the end of the school day on Thursday, September 17th. Just a reminder to all staff and students that Picture Day will take place this Wednesday in the gym. Please look over your picture package and bring your money in if you want school pictures. All students will get their pictures taken regardless so that you can appear in the SJB yearbook. If you have any questions, please find Ms. Brunette. In related news, the following Wednesday, that's September 23rd, will be our first official Spirit Day Wednesday. A friendly reminder, spirit wear must be related to SJB in some way or fashion, such as a team or club sweater. Trying on a pair of your rugby sweater with a pair of jeans will inevitably lead to Mr. Coons slowly shaking his head and marching down to the office. So make sure you're with the program. Application forms for this year's Athletic Council are now available in the main office. The Athletic Council is a group that promotes and supports athletics within the SJB community through buyouts, spirit wear sales, and the athletic banquet. You do not have to be an athlete to join the council. You simply need to be interested in sports and athletics. Please have applications completed and return to the phys ed office for Mrs. Merritt or Mrs. Perry by Thursday at 3 p.m. The list for the girls' field hockey team will be posted outside of the phys ed office by third period today. There will be a meeting for all girls whose name appear on the list at the end of third period today at 12:05 in the gym. Thanks from Mrs. Merritt. Good luck to the junior boys volleyball team as they begin their season tonight against St. Thomas More right here in our home gym. Game time is 5:30 p.m., but the team is asked to be in the gym by 4:45 p.m. Good luck and go Braves! Just a reminder for the senior boys volleyball team to meet after school in the gym for game setup and to receive their uniforms. Fans, come out to support your fellow Braves for the first home game of the season against STM at 4 p.m. Go Braves! Attention grade 9 and 10 boys looking to try out for the midget and junior boys basketball teams this year. There will be an open gym tonight after the junior volleyball game at 7:15. If you have any questions, please see Coach Dunphy in room 153. And now a special SJB announcement for Samba.
Move. Dance. Be born. Be born.
Remember, Braves, Samba tryouts begin today after school. Make sure you put your best foot forward. That's all for your news today, SJB. Remember, life is built of things we do. The only constructive material is positive action. Have a blessed Tuesday, Braves.